Hey guys, alright, this is going to be a little quick tour of the Boreham Wood Test Centre. So that's the car park out there. Let me zoom into that and I'm going to go up to that in a second. That's where you guys are going to enter, alright, and that's where you're going to exit as well. So this is the test centre. You're going to walk in here to get you signed up, alright. This is the entrance. It's actually a really nice sort of waiting room here, nice and chilled. And then that's my spot usually over there. Anyway, the examiners will come out from here. If you guys need the toilets, they do have toilets here. Not that you really need a tour of this stuff, but that's... There you go, bathroom facilities. All right, so examiners will come out like this. You guys will be out there waiting. And then they usually use this desk or one of those to sign up on. And then you should go for your test. So you'll start coming out from here. All right. And then you'll exit. And then I'll take a little quick walk up here. All right. Mindful of the road. There you go. So you're checking both sides there. Because it's usually actually quite busy. This is really quiet today. So that's why I thought I'd take the opportunity to quickly give you a quick tour of the car park. So really simple, loads of bays here. If it is this quiet, you can actually be taken here to or start here and do your maneuvers. They've got a little section here for candidates only. See that? So if you are coming up in your own car, then don't park in the rest of the car park. You're only allowed to park up to this little line here, and the rest of it up to there is all for the candidates. Everyone else is for the rest of the building anyway. There's other companies here, so don't park in other bays. Apart from that, you're going to start from here. The barrier automatically opens when you're exiting. It does not close on you, so don't fear that, because some students do fear that. And then that's it, your test will start. You'll be literally leaving from the barrier section there, okay? And then this part is quite busy, so you just make sure you're checking both sides before you leave, all right? Pretty straightforward, and that's about it, really. Hey guys, I'm obviously back at Boreham Wood. Obviously you can tell from the intro, but what a fantastic drive today. A student actually I'm just covering today for a colleague of mine, and it was the first time the student was driving my car, so which is quite an achievement actually. So in the sense that, you know, changing cars last minute is really, really difficult, but we had a couple of hours before the test to get used to my car. And they aced it, absolutely aced it. Went through a couple of the routes as well this morning, which is good. So it was kind of fresh in their memory, some of the trickier sort of roundabouts and stuff. But overall, really, really good drive. I think only just like a couple of minors or something, nothing, hardly anything. So did really, really well. Weather wasn't the best, but it rained literally as they came back into the car park. So it was a dry test, which is excellent. Wet on the ground, but did really, really well. So have a look at the route. They go towards the Tesco sort of roundabout, so you guys can see how they do that, and then which lanes to position in, etc., and then through some of the backside roads. So overall route was nice, nice and early in the morning, and I hope you guys can learn from it. I put the rear view cam in as well. This is the manual car I've got, so the rear view cam syncs up really well. I can't do that properly on the automatic at the moment, which is a bit annoying, but yeah, have a look at the route, hope it helps.